Hi guys, this is your happy wife, happy life. Today I will bring you to Kampot Pepper Plantation. Driving in a small scooter for two, and it's my first time, so I am very curious and excited. So for the bumpy road and the dusty that takes us 1 hour from the main city, so sit back, relax, and enjoy. Kampot pepper named from the province of Kampot in southwest Cambodia. The pepper is grown in on a plantation outside the sleepy town of Kampot City. Plantation Kampot pepper produce black, red, and white, and the exclusive fresh salted Kampot pepper and the red long pepper. They also have turmeric, bird chili, and a local fruits. The different colors of Kampot pepper are all from the same plant but picked or treated at different stages of maturity, grown traditionally and harvested by hand.
Green one, the green one is the fresh one when it's
yes.
young.
Yeah.
And then when you put it in the sun, it will
turn
like
into, black.
Into black.
There you go.
See? Yeah.
Ah, that's the flower
yeah.
now.
So this one, it will be the peppercorn.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It grow more longer.
Mm-hmm.
And they have also black here. You can see.
Yeah, that one.
This one.
If you keep so long time, it will become black. But this black cannot use.
Okay.
It's like dead.
Yeah.
Green and red. This and one, it will be red soon.
Red. And then the black one, you need to dry in sun. To
yes.
be black. Ah,
yes.
Okay. Now I get.
Yes. She is our tour guide. She is a Cambodian, but she speaks very good English.
Okay. So we have three.
Yeah. Yes.
Black, red, and white.
And white.
So normally you will see only green pepper and red pepper on the plants, but the green one. So for all the pepper. After we take it from the plants,
yeah.
we boil in hot water to kill the bacteria. But
red
and green the same on one stem. Yeah. So we separate it like red by red, green by green. And then we boil in hot water and then we sun dry.
Mm-hmm.
So the green one, after you sun dry, it will become black. So it's a black pepper.
Ah, so the green one become black.
Yeah. And the red one from the red pepper.
Okay.
So the red pepper after we sun dry,
yeah.
it will just become like dark brown like this.
Yeah, it's changed into a dark brown.
Yeah. And then after you take the skin out from the red one, you get white pepper.
How long it takes in the sun?
Just 3 days.
3 days?
Yeah, just 3 days in the sun.
Okay.
So you wanna smell it?
But the texture is all same. Texture. The texture of the Kampot pepper is the same.
Yeah, it's the same.
This is like
sweet. Wow.
So normally we use the black one for chandra, also for lok lak.
Yeah. I also use most of the time the black one.
Yeah. But you can use them for chandra.
Okay.
Okay. But especially the red one, you can use it with dessert. Like ice cream.
So it's meant the if you use for the ice cream, this is the best one.
Yeah. This one or this one?
Just
depends on your favorite because of this one is the dark red, it's more ripe than the red one.
Yeah.
So the smell, the skin outside is a little bit more sweeter than the normal red. So you can smell and you can compare it. Yeah. So you can use two of them, one of them with
this is lighter.
Yes,
this is strong.
This one is stronger.
So for you,
red.
If you are Cambodian and then you want ice cream,
we like spicy, but because of for me, I prefer this one because of the smell.
The smell
is more fruity than this one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh. And then I would like to show you about the long pepper.
In this area is a red long pepper and originally from Indonesia and about 1 meter long. It is typical full-bodied and aromatic pepper which finds its place in your salty as well as sweet recipes. It goes perfectly with strong meats such as lamb and is an essential element in a marinade. Like all peppers, long pepper can be kept dry and away from light.
So it's not soft, this one overripe.
Ah, this is overripe.
Yeah, this one ripe.
Ah, okay.
The red one. You can try this one, it's sweet. These are long pepper.
Okay.
This one maybe you can try, it's not spicy.
This one?
Is the normally the long pepper is long size like this, but I cut it just to make you easy.
So like this?
Yeah, it's like this size.
So, okay.
You can open it here. So this one we get from the green long pepper, I mean that the young long pepper, and then we ferment it with salt.
Only salt?
You can try, yeah, only salt. It's not so spicy and it's soft and salty. It's really nice, this one.
Yeah.
So this one you just cut
clean
it.
Up.
Ginger.
Cleaning up the ginger.
The smell.
It's right,
the fresh one.
Yeah, size
the
book.
You planting that here also?
Yeah.
Oh yes.
Ginger is quick to grow or
just it's similar like tamarind.
Suk sabay.
Okay.
Size a book.
This one is not tamarind, this one is ginger.
Mm. Ah, this is ginger. Wow.
To make tea.
Mmm, smell good.
Wow, fresh. Fresh is the best.
The passion fruit of it.
This is easy fruits to grow, and then
easy to grow everywhere.
Dragon fruit. Ayan ang dragon fruit.
So this is the dragon fruit. Now I see the dragon fruit. Before I never seen one.
So
even we have in Philippines.
Fruits? And lemongrass is around just to keep insects away from the plant. This way.
Yeah. I like this for tea.
For tea, for steam. Salmon, yes. Just in hot water, you cooked water. Just break it in. Also part was small in a small flesh.
Yeah. Pomelo.
No pomelo.
No. How you say that?
Granate apple.
Yeah, in Philippines we call it Granada.
Like kiwis. I know the outside is brown, also and inside is green with like little seed.
So we grow sapodilla here.
So how many kind of So how many kind of fruits and pepper you grow here?
We have many kinds.
Yeah.
We have mango, banana, pineapple.
So you supply all the Cambodia?
Just Cambodia,
or just only to Cambodia?
For the fruit, we just grow for showing the visitors and for the workers, and some fruit like banana, mango, pineapple, which is for restaurants, like to make foods.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So most of the priority is Cambodia.
Yes. And lemongrass here for tea.
They give us a free snack, banana chips with pepper. You can try. A bit spicy.
Yeah. And then leaves, star anise, and turmeric.
Turmeric? Oh, I love turmeric.
The best one.
Yeah. Yeah. This is
lemongrass. One pandan leaf.
Here's the lemongrass, yeah.
And the lemongrass also nice.
And the pandan.
Yes.
Wow.
That smells so sweet, this one.
Pandan tea.
And the turmeric.
Anise.
Yeah, star anise. Then we have also turmeric.
Star anise. Wow.
Yeah.
And the turmeric.
Yeah. Would you like to try some of them?
I would like to try star anise.
Star anise?
Like.
Mm.
Taste good. Smell good.
It says no photo, but I took a video. I'm so hard-headed. There's so much things you can choose. There's dark pepper, green pepper. There's so much more. And it says peel red kampot pepper is $25 a kilo.
Thank you for watching my video. The best time to visit the pepper farms, whether the pouring rain or it's the dry months between October and April. On my visit, it's not the best for me because it's not the season of fruits. So I could not see the fruits hanging, but I will definitely back in the fruit season. The fruits grow only once a year. So if you want to visit, be sure it's the pepper fruits season.
If you have a Google account, please click in here, in my face, to subscribe my channel. If you don't have a Google account, you can watch this video and I can show you how to make one. You can also watch my other video by clicking in here. Thank you!